Come on, girl.
Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon. You all ain't seen it, have you?
Up it, ain't he? You tell your friend we gonna pay him a visit. You want us to whip you like we would your uppity chum? Go on.
Thank you.
I'll go.
Okay, come on, get you back to the dock.
Thank you.
you know this feller, don't you?
Oh, my.
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teach him to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.